Today is Gio's birthday and blessing! Meme, you're hungry! Mommy's fixing the fishy. Off to go to the church!
Sing daw, mami.
What sing? What song?
Oh, don't touch that one. It's dirty.
It will be your duty to bring him up to keep God's commandment as Christ taught us by loving God and our neighbor. Do you really understand what you're undertaking?
Yes, please.
Dear God, parents, are you ready to help these parents and their Jewish Christian parents, especially by the example of your own lives?
Yes, we are.
The Christian community of St. Michael welcomes you with great joy, in esteem, acclaim, all charge for Christ our Savior by the sign of his cross. I now place the cross on his forehead and invite your parents and God's parents to do the same kindness for the sign of the cross. With the sign of the cross, you give your child your first blessing. You should bless him frequently, for you have the power to do so. The Lord be with you. A reading of the Gospel according to Matthew. Glory to you, O Lord. Page 4. Jesus said to his disciples, I have been given all authority in heaven and earth. Go then to all peoples everywhere and make them my disciples. Baptize them in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. And teach them to obey everything I have commanded you. And remember, I am with you always, yes, to the end of time. The Gospel of the Lord.
Jesus.
We have been called by the Lord to be a royal priesthood, a holy nation, a people that has acquired to his own. Let us ask our Lord Jesus Christ, who lovingly of all Charles, who is to be baptized, from new parents and godparents, and all to be baptized everywhere.
Amen.
Of your death and resurrection, purify our child and light, give me new life, and the holy name of your holy church. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
May our child die to evil and human weakness, and rise to new life as Christ died and rose from the dead. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Through baptism and confirmation, we apologize your faithful follower and witness to your gospel. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That we, parents and godparents, may be an inspiration to all Jesus Christ. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Holy Mary, Mother of God,
pray for us.
Saint Joseph,
pray for us.
Saint John the Baptist,
pray for us.
Saint Peter and Saint Paul,
pray for us.
Saint Francis of Assisi,
pray for us.
Saint Anthony of Padua,
pray for us.
All holy men and women,
pray for us. Our life as Christians is always exposed to the temptation of the devil. Therefore, let us pray for Paul Charles, that he may be protected from the devil's power. Almighty and everlasting God, you sent your Son to the world to cast out the power of Satan, the spirit of evil, to rescue him from the kingdom of darkness and bring him to the kingdom of light. We pray for Paul Charles, set him free from the state of religion and sin, make him a temple of your glory, and send your Holy Spirit to dwell in him. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Paul Charles, may you help in the strength and power of Christ our Savior, who lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
Dear brothers and sisters, God, this is a moment of water to wash away sin and death, and to give his divine life to those who believe in him. Let us turn to him and ask him to share his life and power with Paul and Charles, whom he has chosen.
Blessed.
Praise the Almighty God and Father, who have created water to cleanse and to give life.
Blessed.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ, the Father's only Son, for you offered yourself on the cross, that in blood and water pouring from his side, and through your death and resurrection, the church might be born. Praise to you, God, the Holy Spirit, may the precious baptism in the waters of Jordan River, so that you may be all baptized into you. Come to us, Lord, Father of all, may pour this water, which you have created, so that all who are baptized in it may be washed clean of sin and be born again, live as your children. Make this water holy, Lord, so that all who are baptized into Christ's death and resurrection, may this water may become perfect like your Son.
Lord, hear us.
Lord, make holy this water which you have created, so that all those who have chosen to be born again by the power of the Holy Spirit may live in peace among your holy people.
Lord, hear us.
Dear parents and godparents, you have come here to present Paul Charles for baptism. By water the Holy Spirit, he is to receive the gift of life from God, who is love. On your part, you must make it your constant care to bring Paul Charles up in the practice of the faith. See the divine life which just gives him, kept safe from the poison of sin, to grow always stronger in his heart. If your faith makes you unable to accept this responsibility, renew now the vows of your own baptism, reject sin, profession of faith in Christ Jesus. This is the faith of the church, the faith in which Paul Charles is about to be baptized. Parents and godparents, do you reject Satan?
I do.
All his words of evil?
I do.
All his empty promise and false attraction?
I do.
And now let us profess our faith in Christ Jesus altogether. We believe in God, the Father Almighty,
Creator of heaven and earth. We believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was born of the Virgin Mary.
We believe in Jesus Christ, was crucified, died, and was buried, rose from the dead, and is now seated at the right hand of the Father.
We believe in the Holy Spirit who gives us life. We believe in the Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. This is our faith, the faith of our church, which unites us and makes us one people in Christ Jesus our Lord.
Parents and godparents, is it your will that Paul Charles be baptized in the faith of the church which you have called to pass?
Yes.
Paul Charles, I baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the our Lord Jesus Christ has freed you from sin, given new birth by water and the Holy Spirit. He now anoints you with the place of salvation as Christ was anointed his prophet and king. So may you live always as members of his holy body, sharing everlasting life of heaven. Amen. Paul Charles has become a new creation and is now clothed in Christ Jesus. His baptismal garment is an outward sign of his Christian divinity. May your family, parents, and grandparents help you by word and example to bring this new dignity and state to everlasting life of heaven. Amen. Let us pray, mga kandila. Parents and grandparents, receive the light of Christ. This light is to be entrusted to be burning brightly. Your child has been enlightened by Christ. He is always to walk as a child of the light. May Paul Charles keep the faith, faith alive in his heart, and when the Lord comes, may God meet him with all the saints in heaven and kingdom. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Glory to the Father, to the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Blessing of the Mother, may God, the source of life and love, fills the hearts of fathers with love for their children. Bless the Mother, full of charms, as she thanks God for safe delivery, may she find joy, love, growth, and holiness of her Son. Blessing of the Father, may God, the source and mother of all fathers, help this Father to be the example, so that his Son will go to the mature Christians and all the fullness in Christ Jesus over the world. Amen. The Lord be with you. Bow down for the blessing. May God's gift, through the Holy Spirit, be reborn to everlasting life. In his goodness, may continue to pour out his blessings upon you, who are his sons and daughters. May he make you wherever you may be, faithful members of his holy people. May he send his peace upon all who are gathered here in Christ Jesus our Lord. Amen. Blessing the Almighty God, Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit come upon you and remain with you forever. Our celebration is ended. Let us now welcome to the Christian world Paul Charles.
Yeah.